top two champion.
Repercussions may be felt for here to Wallace, that's for sure. But Janela comes back to the combat zone with one intention in mind, and he reclaims the championship most synonymous with his time here. But what is the relationship, if any, between Janela and Penelope Ford?
You know what I was about to say a little bit ago? You kind of, I think you were trying to say it. A lot of people used to think that the elevator didn't go to the top of Penelope Ford. Quite frankly, I think she's just the puppet master right now. She is getting off on these men going after each other.
Janela, perhaps a kiss of death to Penelope Ford's reign of dominance. A scowl on her face as she watches Joey Janela parade around with what used to be MJF's calling card and maybe Penelope Ford's meal ticket. This relationship looks to be dead and buried, but Joey Janela is alive and well as one of the true faces of Combat Zone Wrestling.
Well, there you have it. Right there, the bad boy, Joey Janela. He is the Wolf of Wrestling, and he is the new CZW Wired Champion.